Welcome to my videos. Today I would like to share my review on Pulse Escape Motorola Bluetooth headset. You can see the specs. It is a lightweight foldable design, is a great for travel and on the go. You can see the features. Works with Amazon Alexa, Siri and Google Assistants. Up to 10 hours playtime with a rechargeable battery. Rich HD sound with the 4mm drives. Passive noise isolation blocks unwanted background noise. Up to 60 feet of range, lightweight and folds for travel, integrated microphone for calls, multi-point technology to connect to two devices at once. You can connect two devices at once. So let us open this, unbox. This Motorola, we got a charger. We got one charger, and we can also connect using this wire for the laptops or for the mobiles. You can directly without, if you want wireless, you can directly disconnect this. If you want with wired, you can connect with this. It is a charger. We didn't get a. We didn't get any other booklets for the, yeah, we got one. This is the guide, how to use the Motorola quick startup guide. It is looking very nice. And the color is black. It is a foldable. You can see this is, we are having buttons in the outside. This is the volume increase. This is the volume decrease. To pause and to attend the calls, you can use this button. The overall build quality is very nice. Let us see the book, how to start this Bluetooth headset. Yeah, here you can see status light. Here you can see the charger. This is the pin we can connect. Here we can see the status light. Now the headset is started. You can see the status light. Play, pause, now full charging use. And you can see charge up and charge. You can hear, you can charge like this. We can pair with the other devices to connect this Bluetooth. Overall build quality is very nice, and you can check the other models in the comment section. I will share all the models related to the Bluetooth headsets. Please check the comment section. I will share the links, and you can also please subscribe for Naya video channels for the more videos. Like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching Naya video.